Using the cabin as a starting point, my friend Adam and I go on a camping adventure using old logging roads and bushwhacking through the forest to get to a hidden lake that we discovered on Google Earth. We make camp there for the night, have a fire and a good meal. Join us for the adventure.
Good boy.
Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
Oh, hey. Good boy.
Sit.
Nice. One wet boot, not a big deal.
Not a big deal. Griff, jump up! What do you think, bud? Oh. I see.
No. No.
Yes.
Hey. You got your own food here.
Sit. Yes. Chew. Not for you, Griffin.
Holy cow, that was a freezing cold night. -5 degrees Celsius. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't get very much sleep between Griffin hearing noises outside of our tent and me just trying to keep my feet warm. I was definitely underprepared and did not anticipate it to be that cold for at this point in the springtime. Using those old logging roads was great to head north, but we didn't realize how flooded out they would be. At points, we were up to our knees in water and we had to reroute a lot of our trail. We did get pretty wet and we did have about double the time that we thought we would, but we did find this beautiful lost lake. Thanks for joining me on this week's episode. I'm sorry there's been such a gap in between episodes, but I promise I'll pump out more content this summer and spring. We love our new campsite we made at our lost lake and more cabin videos to come. So please remember to like and subscribe. It keeps me going. And thanks if you made it this far.